What you got on there?
Peacock. That's Florida peacock bass. Right there. Look how beautiful that fish is. Real beautiful, that spotted tail. Right in the top of the mouth there. There you go. As you can tell, it's a boy because the hump. They have a hump, it means they're a boy. They don't have a hump, they're a girl. Look at how pretty that fish is. There he goes, guys. Oh, it came off.
Oh, no.
At the last second. That's the thing, I keep dropping it before she has it.
There you go. Watch out for my rod. Hold it up.
Look at that stud of a fish. Can I hold that hook? Stud.
I see, turn to me.
We got him right off of a nest. And this beast, we hooked him right there. Looks like they got something.
Yeah.
Oh, peacock.
Cool. All right. You want to let him go? Or her go or whatever?
Right back to your neck. Look at how pretty that one is.
Yeah, here, hold it up.
Woo!
Yeah, that's a pretty tail.
Got this guy right off of the nest. Look at how pretty that little one is. Look at that tail right there. Third fish of the day. Pretty peacock bass right there. Hooked him right down in that corner. Just right over there. He smoked that bait after a couple casts.
Oh, careful. I think he's hooked good. Just don't break him.
Woo! Look at that stud! Oh my god. Biggest one of today. That is a stud.
Take your time, that's a good one, that's the bigger one. See if you can walk them towards me. Yeah, a duck wants to eat them. That's a good one, take your time. All right, what do you think of that one?
Good. Got this guy right off of that nest right there. He's a beast right there.
That is awesome fish.
Yeah, say yeah. Thanks.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
So we're gonna release this beast.
All right, gonna let him go.
Peace. Make sure you sub and turn on your post notifications so you're notified when there is a new video. And hit the like button. Yeah. Bye.